fault in sticking in with the beast.
This is it.
It's that time to get off the vehicle. Just want to take it from the vehicle.
Okay, I'm going to try.
Put shot.
Right, got it. Great shot.
Is it the same machine?
Reload. It's going. Yes. Yeah, it's limping. Wait. Yes, it's going down. Yep, it's down. Yeah, there it is. Martin, excellent friend, excellent shot. Oh, that was 120 meters solid. Great. It's down. What a shot.
Come off.
Okay.
44 grain, 100 grain. Lading. My mate ook om stamp. Ek het mos 'n voorlaaier voet nie. Toe kom stamp en ek sien sy gat gaan sak so toe weet ek, kyk. My mate, hy's daar.
Word dit so pas 'n blouwele beest geskiet. Afstand seker so 100, 120 meter. 60 meter gehardloop. En hier lê hy. Absolute bewys van 'n ongelooflike skoot swartkruit 50 kaliber. Dit is 'n incredible real hunting. Maarten is een great skoot,
pel. Hey man, kijk nu dan.
Pannetje van hierdie bok.
Man, check al zo, hè.
Goeie skoot, 50 kaliber.
Kijk waar we omstap.
Wat een grein het je gelaai?
444. Patroon. 100 grein. Daar ben ik nog uit. Man, ik ga vir jou sê. Sy gat is so gaan zak. Wat het hy gehard toe? 40 meter. 40 meter. Wat een bul.
Well, this is the evidence of an incredible animal took down by black powder. Martin used a 444 grain bullet and his load was 100 grain Sonnenbeck gunpowder. Incredible shot, 120 yards. And yes, that's an animal to be proud of. Perfect shot on the shoulder, through the vitals. Going down within 40 meters from the place we was hit.
Ja,
nee, goed.
Oh, spelen.